Good evening. My name is Ada Michels, band president, and welcome to the Richard B. Culver Performing Arts Center. You will be entertained tonight with performances by the choir, band front, and band. They are eager to show you their talents and hard work on stage. Please remember to silence your cell phones and to refrain from any flash photography as the concert is being recorded. And with that, please sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Good evening. My name is Giovanna Simmons, and I am the captain of the Majorette Squad. Christmas is a time for great joy and happiness. It is an opportunity for family and friends to gather and spread good cheer. Tonight, the majorettes, band, and choir are excited to entertain you with wonderful sounds from the Christmas season. The majorettes will begin our evening with the lively tune, We Need a Little Christmas, sung by Johnny Mathis. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Things, but deck the halls again now. Some tinsel on the evergreen bough. For I've grown a little leaner, grown a little colder, grown a little sadder, grown a little older, and I need a little angel sitting on my shoulder. Need a little Christmas now.
Good evening. COVID. If I had stood here 2 years ago and uttered that word, you would have asked, what's that? Now, your reaction is probably, oh no, not that again. The world condition, notwithstanding, we reverently express our appreciation for the good things in life while clinging to hope that our lives will be enriched with our optimism. This choir, which I am proud to present to you this evening on our debut performance, does this through this song. I heard the bells on Christmas Day. Even though it was 2 weeks late, it reminds us that the world needs repair and improvement. But as long as we cling to our hope and our faith, this improvement will come. Each of us can and will support the positive values that assures the future of our civilization and our children.
Thank you.
Evening, everyone. Thanks for being patient through those pauses. First time we've run a show in a little while in person, so we thank you for being patient. My name is Brett Fire, senior member of the band and percussion captain. You are about to hear a piece that the Percussion Ensemble will be performing tonight called Holiday Hoopla. It is arranged by Chris Cockerell. This piece is a funky medley of various holiday songs using an even more extensive array of percussion instruments. You'll hear some classic holiday pieces played by some classic percussion instruments and some more unusual ones. See how many songs and instruments you can recognize as the Percussion Ensemble presents Holiday Hoopla. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Evan Heffelfinger, the senior librarian and member of the trumpet section. The first piece that you will hear the band perform is Themes from the Nutcracker, composed by Peter Ilyich Tchaikovsky between February 1891 and April 1892. Tchaikovsky lived from May 7, 1840 to November 6, 1893, and is one of the most renowned composers of the Romantic period, and his music remains popular even to this day. The Nutcracker is based on the last of Tchaikovsky's three ballets that were first performed in December of 1892. The story is loosely based on the novel by E.T.A. Hoffman, The Nutcracker and the Mouse King. Hoffman's novel depicts a young girl who befriends a nutcracker that comes to life on Christmas Eve and wages a battle against the Mouse King. So sit back, relax, enjoy the playful dynamics and the youthful energy of Themes from the Nutcracker.
Thank you. Isabel Batista. I'm the senior drum major during marching band season, and I play the clarinet in concert band. Next up is Morten Lorentzen's setting of O Magnum Mysterium, which takes inspiration from Gregorian choral pieces as well as contemporary music styles. O Magnum Mysterium literally translates to O Great Mystery, referring to the sense of wonder and awe that the shepherds felt as they looked upon the baby Jesus in the manger. Lorentzen has taken the focus on Jesus' life a step further by incorporating dissonance into the piece, with one note in particular representing the grief Mary would have experienced much later when Jesus was crucified. Listen for that unique dissonance as you are swept back in time to the nativity scene with O Magnum Mysterium.
Thank you. My name is Cooper Roche. I'm a freshman in the band, and I'm also part of the low brass section. The next selected piece in our concert is Fantasia for Christmas, which is originally based on the Ukrainian bell carol. This song is full of wonder and mystery, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we do. So please, sit back, enjoy, while sounds of mystery fill the air.
Saxophone, and I'm currently the band vice president. Before we conclude the band's portion of the concert, I'd like to once again sincerely thank the entire audience for attending tonight's event. Live performance opportunities are few and far between, and each one of us on stage is cherishing the moments we get to perform.
The band front will be accompanying us as we conclude with the main theme from the Christmas classic, The Polar Express. The movie premiered in 2004, inspired by the beloved Christmas book by Chris Van Allsburg. The story follows a doubtful young boy as he embarks on a whirlwind journey through a magic train, where he rediscovers all the magic and wonder that Christmas has to offer. Listen and reconnect with that youthful Christmas magic as the band concludes with The Polar Express.
Just one more thing, on behalf of the entire band, we got together and we'd like to thank Miss White and wish her a Merry Christmas. A little late, but you work with what you can get.
Likewise, we got something for our director, Mrs. Calantoni. So if you could come on down, we have a gift for you as well.